The job of a Broadway director of a musical or a play, but let's say a musical, is to take all the parts that constitute his arsenal of the story, the music, the script, the acting, the staging, the use of the space, the scenery, the costumes. Take all those elements, orchestrate them in a way to tell a story that makes an audience want to pay attention.